Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're headed back to get the key from Bal Hes'Zel's house, is it? From his house in Fogville. In the Dancing Nomad, a tavern in Ark, I met the Arazalian Apothecarius Bal Hes'Zel. He told me about his famous grandfather, a distinguished apothecarius who researched a sort of panacea in the Whisper Woods by the order of a noblewoman in Ark before said woods was polluted. Bal fears that the plague was, unlike most people currently view it, not a natural disaster, but instead a failed experiment by the apothecary who his grandfather belonged to. He wants me to search the old fortress for hints which could bring the truth to light. I don't know which fortress, really, but unless the house is also the fortress. But it's close by, here. As I said at the end of last episode, I traveled all the way back here to the old wreck. The skeletons are back, so we're going to take them, and we can go around the coast here. We found those ARPs. Now I remember the name of them. That's the first time we encountered them, and we've encountered quite a few since then. So, unlike the last time we were down this way, I'm not really worried about the ARPs. For those who played Skyrim, well, they just look just like Falmer. In the meantime, for the main quest, with the Sigil Stone and the Beacon, we now have both the weapon as well as a defense versus the High Ones, the entities which are responsible for the cleansing as we know now, and who appeared in my dream after the trial. However, it seems as if there was a worrying development. Aranthiel convoked a meeting at which I have to participate. It should start in a day. So while we're waiting for that, let's go get the key. And kill skeletons, or destroy skeletons. Alright. I don't have the range for that. Oops. I figured I can hit that far away. Damn it, that time I missed. Well, you're taking away my fun. Is that another one? No, that's grass. I don't have a lot of these starling arrows. I know there's more. Aha. Marius! Okay, Marius, you're being a pain. Step right. Did you do it again? Oh, I hit that. You are killing my fun! You're not even letting me. And now you leave me to the damn thing. Oh, there's quite a few more. Somewhere. Up there, I think. I'm searching afoot. Empty. What's going on here? It's dead. It's dead and just standing here like that. Okay. Now it falls. I think the whole world's trying to screw with me here. I see you. Ah, ha ha! I got the killing blow. Oh, it looks like you're becoming more and more substantial. Alright. You got that one. Just in case some of this, well, some of the stuff did come back. That came back. Maris is gonna have trouble following me anyway this way. I will summon him once I get to more solid ground. Oisclaw. Like that. Good leaks. What's my carry rate? 429 now. The Ents await. Let me check my bow. And then we'll check out that house. Must have been right near it. Well, I gotta sell some of this stuff. Steel sword and stuff. Let's see what else I have. I have more common at least. I'm about to be out of combat. How about thee? Get him. More friends. Where's Marius? Old rune arrows. There's Marius. Not sure I actually hit it, but that's okay. Before I go to the house, which is right there, is there anything good around here? Nope. Okay, oops. Abandoned house, all right. Sharp woodcutter's axe. Oh, there be stuff. Spiders. Nope. Mad rats of doom. Nami. Teleported behind me. Bye. Have a good one. Oh, you knocked open the doors. Oh, some eggs. Chicken eggs. Excuse me. Oh. Well, thanks. If you hadn't stood in my way, I would not have found those 9 coins. Probably not. The Butcher of Rock, Volume 4! Yes. Alright, I got my next reading session lined up. Key to the Fog Watch Laboratory. Mushroom samples and research papers from Fortress Frogwatch. Mushroom samples. Hopefully the mushroom samples are also in the laboratory, because I've explored the rest of that place. So I'm pretty sure I explored everything. I just couldn't get into the laboratory. So I'll be heading back there. Why are you doing the moonwalk? Alright. Oh, cool. Oh, a learning book for Block? Okay. Cheap mana potion. Some coins there. Oh. Another 8 coins there. A silver amethyst ring. Take that. Oh! Ice claw! So, I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna Frostcliff Tavern. Oh no, this one. I'm gonna make my way there eventually, but what I'm gonna do is make it up to the Myra Tower Fogville, and then Fog Watch is over here. Huh. I had no idea it was so close to Riverville, actually. I'm not completely sure if it's... It might be on the other side of these mountains. I'm not really sure. But I think we're going to take the border to the Heartland and make our way down that way. So we're just going to make our way to this Myra Tower and then hop over to that Myra Tower. I've been to a few places along the way, just not right around here. So now I've got the next book to read. And I've got the key to the Fogwatch Laboratory. Hello. Boop. An op is an op. If there ever was an op. Just in case there's some friends right around here that I missed. Well, they'd be coming also for us. My arrow. I got 2 starling arrows left? Yeah, I guess use them up. ARPs are like positioned at regular intervals, it seems. I'm getting close to the tower. Oh, jeez. Ow. Wasn't like that. Maybe your friend shouldn't attack us. Back here. A gallant wild mage robe. How gallant of you. You don't look so gallant now, do you? I thought there was another one. He's just coming to my aid, or to my side, or whatever. Where's the other one? Oh, that's a cliff. We came from here. Okay. Ooh, a filled soul gem. Lesser soul gem. They kill Marius? Even that wasn't enough. Ice claw. they killed you that easily, huh? Virgin to magic. And this stuff. Huh. Not much. Search the potatoes. Okay. So we have two ways to go. This way does not go to the Myra Tower. So let's take the other way. It's a long way down. Are those wolves? I think they're down there, I'm not sure. I'm starting to think they're up here, actually. We just lost him, right? Before. It was a cave right ahead. Tattered flag. Fogville sewer exit. Thanks for that. I always appreciate a good earthquake. Are you kidding? There's a magical symbol up, or mystical whatever symbol up there. How the hell? I gotta jump from there, I guess? Yes, I guess if you're really determined, you might. You might, rabbit, you might. Well, I'm by Fogville itself, I guess. This is a sewer exit. I don't think I should be sneaking with this guy behind me. I don't think it would do much good. Oh. Oops, ouch. Both went out there. You can't. You're too tall. Oh, I see you. I saw you. My lightning is better. Haha. Ow. Wow, I got hurt. I don't want that. Well, maybe I could sell it. How much is that? Rune sword? Yeah, I guess I could sell it. But for now, I need your very essence. Somehow I have a feeling it's still not going to be enough. Horse meat. Oh, yummy. See ya. This place looks very familiar. I'm expecting some guy named Esbern to start calling out to me. Oh, you're not Esbern. Was that all of them? Wasn't there another one? Just three? This one was a fourth one. Oh, yeah. Standard health potion. The standard by which all others are judged. I think this was Esbern's room. 22 coins here. He had a lot more books around. I approve of that. Expert. How many of these do I have? Expert. I only have two. Oh, now I'm about to have just one. Ring of Mighty Stamina. Stamina increased by 24 points. All right. I'll sell it anyway. Oh, Nemesis shoes. Ooh, is that what I want? Well, either way, I want them. Because you can sell them for quite a price, but... I'm already wearing... I have two sets of the circlet as well. I'll have to remember to sell these duplicates. Alright. I'm missing one Nemesis piece, and I think that's a... That would be a helmet, then. Oh no, the circlet. I'm not sure what I'd be missing, then. Spelt them for Frostwind. It sells for 40. I'll take that. Oh. King Mead. Wait. Barely see some of this stuff. Alright. Please don't push me. Garlic. Okay, so that drops down, but I think we can open up the door, or we need to open it from the other side. Barred from the other side, right. Ah! There's a magical symbol. I just have to figure out how to get to that other one. You're gonna push me, aren't you? Spell tome for divine shield. Pyrian gauntlets. Ancient crystal coins. This is heavy. I'd bring it to Saul, but heavy. You can sit in the chair and ponder life. Stuff like that. Kind of bothering me that I'm not filled as far as health. So there you go, some cheese wheel. Did we come from this way? No, we came from there. So this isn't another stairs. Goes up the cliff of Fogville. I said it was a sewer entrance. Not an entrance at all, is it? I not only hear one of these Nurn roots, Vin roots, whatever. Oh, hi.